Hello friends, today in this video I am going to give you some idioms and phrases related to smoking, because in your IELTS exam there are part 1 and part 3 questions based on smoking in your speaking skill, and some essays are there in your writing task too. So very first is smoking like a chimney. This word describes a person who smokes a lot or who is a chain smoker. Here I have given example. I don't like to sit near him as he is smoking like a chimney. It's so annoying. Second is in the dark, completely unaware. Many people are completely in the dark about bad effects of smoking. Third one, at death's door, very near to death. Smoking can put you at death's door. 24/7 means 24 hours a day and 7 days a week. He keeps cigarettes with him 24/7. Fifth one is in the nick of time, means just in time. Rohit left smoking in the nick of time and saved himself. Next is knock your socks off, means amaze you or surprises you. The number of death per year in India by smoking will knock your socks off. Here already I have discussed and given you the idiom and phrases regarding smoking. This can be also used in other questions as well. Here I have given two essay sample questions. First one is, in recent years many governments have brought in law to ban smoking in public places such as bar, restaurants and offices. To what extent do you agree or disagree with banning smoking in public places? Second question is, some business prohibit smoking in any of their offices. Some governments have banned smoking in all public places. Do you agree or disagree that this is the right course of action? Give reason for your opinion. And three sample questions for your speaking skill. First one is, tell me bad effect of smoking. Second, how many friends do you have who smoke? Do you smoke? Next is, should people be allowed to smoke in public? If so, where? Now here these phrases and idiom also you can use in other type of questions and skills also. So if you like and if you feel that this video is helpful to you, please like, share and subscribe it. Thank you. Have a good day.